your soul is moving on a mirage. As soon as it moves into the heaven, the kingdom, there's no sharik with Allah, there's no way to meet Allah. You are going into the realities of Muhammadun Rasulullah, the unique wholeness of Prophet that is a reflection of Allah. And Prophet said, I have a face to Allah and I have a face towards creation. And you cannot approach that reality. The only moment for Allah that Allah is counting on this reality is Prophet. This is the reality, the Muhammadan reality. Qalb al-mu'min baytullah, that I am the house of this heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. That's why to understand the zikr of arifin is not like the zikr of other people. The other people, their zikr is ahad, their zikr is an imitated ahad, an imitated Allah. If they can reach through tariqah to the zikr of who, then Allah opens ikhlas and sincerity, this who infinitely expanded. Now there are wa in the heart of Prophet, the circumference or all the ahl who, that their entire reality and dress is from who. From inside the heart of Prophet, their souls are making zikr, symbolized by like the Kaaba. What makes the Kaaba to be holy? Allah says, I'm with the Nabiyeen, Siddiqeen, Shuhada wa Saliheen, and this is the best of company to keep. That all the mu'mins must be gathered in this reality. Their zikr of Allah is the real zikr of Allah, because they are in the heart of Prophet. When they make zikr of Allah with their arwah, with their soul, it's a real zikr of Allah because it's the zikr of Prophet.